It's perfectly illustrated by the famous Schrödinger cat thought experiment, formulated by the physicist of the same name in 1935. In this experiment, we imagine a hermetically sealed box containing a cat, a vial of poison, a device for detecting radioactive particles, and a piece of radioactive material. When the radioactive material decays, it triggers the detection device, shattering the poison vial and killing the cat. According to quantum physics, before the box is open for measurement, the state of the system, the cat, the radioactive material, and the poison is described by a quantum superposition. This means that the cat is theoretically in a state of superposition.